to get out from the shadow of their own goalposts.
What a throw by Kwiatkowski.
Has some time, doesn't have anybody open.
He's pretty good.
Real dangerous. Touchdown.
And we welcome you to Streamwood for today's CN 100 High School Game of the Week. Today, a battle in the Upstate 8 as the St. Charles North Stars take on the Bartlett Hawks. Hello, everybody. Jim Blaney along with the coach, John Cohn. And we have a very interesting game that means a lot of things. But the first thing that strikes me, John, it's the first weekend of fall, but it's also the fifth week of the high school season. So now teams are starting to look at that magic number 5 that gets you into the state playoffs.
Yeah, no question about it. Making the playoffs is big. We got an absolutely gorgeous day for high school football. But I think even bigger for these teams.
When he's done.